What did I say, bro?
Wait, Anderson Paak speed the bars.
What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video. So this is the final track of his album,
Music to Get Murdered.
So we did a lot of these songs. We're a big fan of the album. This one is Eminem featuring Anderson Paak. Lock it up.
Bro, Paak, bro. What Paak?
Sorry, yeah, bro. I worked a lot on the computer today. My eyes messed up.
It's okay, bro.
So far, the album is solid. We really enjoy every single track of his.
Yo, bro.
The storytelling, the rhyme, the
double, like, meaning
and bro, symbolism. Like, everything on the album was too sick. Super happy. And we have a reaction playlist for this album, so make sure you check it out if you missed a few. We got it right here on top, last song, so we're gonna update it for you guys.
And yo guys, we're back with the book of bars, bro.
Back with the book of bars.
We're almost done.
You ready?
Yeah, bro, half of it was Eminem, bro.
Are you ready?
Yeah, bro, let's go.
First, who's Anderson Paak?
I heard his name before, but I never listened to his...
He's a rapper.
I think he's like an R&B guy.
Okay. Let us know, guys.
Let us know.
He's saying something, you're saying something. Do I listen to you or do I listen to him now?
Well, that guy just said, yeah.
And what'd you say?
I said, check, let's go.
Yeah. Like that. Okay. Yeah. Say, bro, yeah. Where you get them from? Detroit, yeah. That machine gun. Spray boy, yeah. And it's gonna hit some. New coupe, been whipping them. New boo, yeah. Where you get them done? Payroll, might put you on the table and spread you out like some yayo. I'm not, yeah. No, bitch, you don't know shit. No. You just want all my money. I was hopeless, now focus. No. Where the fuck is the party? And I hold this. Oh shit, that's it. Yeah. So sick. No shit. No. Damn, I get too fucking over this.
Yeah. But still is explosive with just load the clip. Two pistols on hip, both are ripped. I hold them at shoulder width. Took a stab in the dark and broke the tip of my knife off. But your throat is slit, cause I'm cutthroat to the utmost with it, the ultimate. I just let the poker chips fall what they were supposed to fit. Yeah. Now those days are over. Scrape it, changing sofas. Trying to save it, Kroger. So why would...
Bro, that boys, bro.
Okay. Very different from his whole album, to be honest.
It sounded like...
He sounds very familiar, though.
And this impact?
Yeah. Payroll might be on your table. The way he spits, it very sounds very familiar. Anyway, back to reality. I like that part where he's like, took a stab in the dark and broke the tip. Like, he's like, can't even see in front of him, but he broke the tip. But your throat is slit. Because I'm cutthroat to the utmost with it. The ultimate, I just let the poker chips fall, but they were supposed to fit. Now those days are over. Scraping changes in sofas. He's scraping, getting money. He's trying to find...
Trying to save a...
Kroger. Kroger.
The machine?
What's
a Kroger? Coffee? Well, no, that's not it, bro.
Anyway,
utmost with it, the ultimate. I just let the poker chips fall what they were supposed to fit. Yeah. Now those days are over. Scrape it, changing sofas, trying to save it, Kroger. Yeah. So why would I give a fuck about that? Evan Trader Joe for how about that? I'm paid.
Who's Trader Joe? Don't let me tell Joe Budden.
Bro, it's Joe Budden. It's done. It's over, bro.
So why wouldn't I give a fuck about a backstabbing Trader Joe for?
Bro, because Joe Budden said that Revival was trash.
Yeah, he did say that.
He backstabbed his own buddy, bro. That's it.
But you're trash.
It's done. It's over, bro.
Paid is over. Think I may have broke the scale because the wait is over. But wait, hold up because they say I almost
lost it. I had to reach back and lock it. Yeah.
Sulk, because I'm getting green, incredible Hulk. Sulk, Hulk. Because I usually get in.
Bro, relax, don't press play now, bro.
You're writing it.
Hulk. Bro, that buzz, bro. Okay, let's go, bro.
They get it involved, but I still will stomp your head to a pulp. Yeah. You want smoke after the cow like Method Man. So get ready to die from secondhand. Get it with the doctor's medicine like sedatives. You get popped, etc. Cause you can get it like over the counter. Like I just left the damn concession stand. A mic in my hands, a weapon, I put that on everything like ranch. I'll never land, I'm too fly. I don't plan to ever Cinderella, man. What I am is better than every single one of you. Whether severed or all of you band together. And I put the game on the pill. Yeah. Now my shady babies are all stillborns, meaning the horses that live.
Put the game on the pill, bro. Wait. Put the pill?
No, put the game on the pill.
What?
And together, and I put the game on the pill. Yeah. Now my shady babies are all stillborns, meaning abortions that live because they were stillborn. I can heal them with nails born. You about to experience euphoria. I'm a true warrior, got the plug like true warrior. Give me the cue like I'm schoolboy, and I treat the beat like a pit bull.
Bro, give me the cue like schoolboy. Schoolboy cue, bro.
You can speak, bro?
Bro, the bars, bro.
And, bro.
I'm a true warrior, got the plug like true warrior. Give me the cue like I'm schoolboy, and I treat the beat like a pit bull. We're doing with you doing this joint, cause boy, I almost lost it. I had to leech back, and lock it.
I don't. What? What's up?
Let Anderson sing.
Yeah, you almost got me. I had to reach back, and lock it.
What did I say, bro?
Lee Anderson, Paak, beat the bars.
But I got it. You're almost. I got it.
That's it, bro.
That's it.
Bro, no, bro.
I'm gonna miss this stuff, man.
Bro, Eminem, come back with another album, bro.
Come to Montreal, perform. You know, we want that. Give me some positive things.
Yo, camera, are you crying too?
No, my eyes are killing, bro.
Your eyes are killing you softly with these eyes telling my whole life. No, you have to put it, bro.
I'm not putting it, bro.
Okay, yo, guys. This was a good song, man.
It was an okay song.
Beat was good.
The beat was good. The hook for me was just a little all over the place. Big fan of the verse. I mean, I'm spit. The verse was dope. I mean, I gave it a 7 out of 10. Not my favorite song.
7.5, bro.
I thought the beat was going somewhere. It didn't go there. You know what I mean? That kind of feeling. But let us know what you guys think of this song. We just want to say a big thank you. Big love. Thank you guys for all the support you've given us.
All the new fans from Eminem that came, bro.
You guys, we're almost at 11,000 subscribers. It's going up just because of you guys.
You guys got bars, bro.
We love you guys. So we want to say thank you.
Sit there and you press play.
And we'll see you on the next video. To all the new... I'm trying to speak. Bye.